guys. We're out here doing a little squirrel hunting. Woke up this morning. It was beautiful out. Hopefully you guys can see that, but it's 41 degrees out. Middle of January, middle of winter in Buffalo. So hopefully they're out here moving. I'll check back in with you guys when I see something. So unfortunately I didn't have the GoPro going. But off in that direction, it just sounded like something was dying. I don't know, maybe a fox or a coyote got something. But yeah, that was weird. Get something, but I don't know, it's not looking too hopeful. What the heck? I might have to come sit here because there's definitely squirrels around. These look pretty fresh. We only got this snow last night, so this has to be between last night and, you know, now. I try to do a combination of a little bit of walking around, a little bit of sitting. I don't have the patience to sit for hours on end. That's why I enjoy squirrel hunting so much, because you can just walk around and normally still see something.
Plenty of deer poop. It's too bad it's not deer season. This is actually the spot that I spooked a nice 4 or 5 point this past season. I was sitting right over there. So just got to spot 2 and I didn't see any signs or any tracks, and unfortunately I blew it and underestimated the weather. With it being so nice out, I didn't bring warm enough jacket. Yeah, I blew it. Rookie mistake. Underestimated the cold in Buffalo, New York. Now I'm cold. So I'm not gonna sit probably at any other spots. I might make a lap around, see if we see anything, and see what time it is when we get back to the car. Grab a jacket if there's enough time, and then maybe check out one or two other spots before sunset. But I wanted to get that. Doesn't look like a freaking squirrel tree. I don't really know what does, and I'm not seeing any signs around it, so I don't know. Maybe they're just not out today. Maybe they're out this morning and they're just hunkered down now because they got their breakfast and they're like, nope, I ain't dealing with this cold. I'm done. Still haven't seen anything. But this is a cool little area, so I thought I'd bring you guys back, show you. See you next time.